1980 metres, the journey starter said go, and they're racing. The last Indy came away well. It's news to me, began okay with risky business. Going forward, they're out wide as Scottish Duchess, and they were followed then by MRG off the second line. Got away well with Ghost Gum. Then Fiona Weevil, they're followed further back then. Behind them now comes Sonny Orlando over in the fence end, flying without wings, and Rhaegar pops to the tail of the field. They're into the straight, 25.9, the lead time, where It's News to Me is up in search of the lead with Risky Business. Risky Business on the fence from It's News to Me. The last Indy gets in behind the leader. One by one as MRG as they work out of the straight. Ghost Gummers three back, and the markers on the inside of Fiona Weevil. They're followed then by Sonny Orlando around the outside of Flying Without Wings. Rhaegar is second last, and Scottish Duchess has dropped back to the tail of the field. So up the back they go now. The first quarter is about to be posted, and it comes up in 31.5. Risky Business, the leader by a neck to. On the outside, It's News to Me. The last Indy behind the leader in third spot, then MRG one by one, three back in the marker line, Ghost Gum. A half to Fiona Weevil, a length and a half further back then is Sonny Orlando, followed then by Rhaegar, Flying Without Wings on the fence, and last of all is Scottish Duchess. They work into the straight now to get the bill, and it's Risky Business on top, leading the way from It's News to Me on the outside. Second quarter comes up in 29.6, the last Indy behind the leader. Then MRG and the 1-1, then Ghost Gum, followed then by Fiona Weevil. Scottish Duchess is next with Sonny Orlando. Rhaegar now Flying Without Wings drops to the tail of the field. They run towards the back. Risky Business almost a length clear of It's News to Me on the outside. The last Indy nowhere to go behind the leader at the moment. They're followed then by MRG. Fiona Weevil is going three wide on the fence. Then as Ghost Gum in the third quarter in 29.1. They're followed by Sonny Orlando, Rhaegar, then Scottish Duchess, and tailed off Flying Without Wings off the back. And the Risky Business got away. Two lengths now on the last Indy. Ghost Gum pulls out off the fence to go forward. Then Fiona Weevil, and they're followed further back then by Sonny Orlando. But in the straight, Risky Business straightened up nicely clear of the last Indy, and then Ghost Gum running on late, but Risky Business in front, and the favourite is too good. Risky Business beat Ghost Gum. Third home there is the last Indy, then Fiona Weevil fourth, then Sonny Orlando, followed then by It's News to Me, Rhaegar, MRG didn't go on with the day, then Scottish Duchess, and Flying Without Wings is last in. Number two, Risky Business.